the Lord. Father, we declare our everlasting love for you.